Gadgetbots can't climb, but you can use your enter command.
Yeah.
These magna boots are a device designed for climbing special metal surfaces. However, your feet appear to be too small.
Hey! You giving me these or not?
They are magnetic. I appear to be stuck to them.
Oh.
Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty.
Thank you.
I know you two.
Look, the plumber's back.
Very funny.
What are you doing here, sir?
Maintenance. What else? I helped fix this planet's useless air defenses.
Well, I think you'd better hurry up.
The turret works fine, you little yahoo. It's the locals. They haven't got the skilled manpower to use it.
I'm a pretty good shot.
You? No, I could lose my job.
Oh, come on. What's the sense of keeping up a turret if nobody's gonna use it? Besides, the blog chased you off the last planet. Why don't we pay him back?
Well, all right, go on if you want. Just don't break anything. Well, well, well. Looks like he's good for something after all. Here, take this.
What is it?
It detects underground bolts. My grandfather designed it to suck up loose change on any planet in the galaxy. What a cheap old man he was. Well, see you around sometime.
Since you now own the metal detector, a bolt icon will show up on screen whenever you are near a buried stash of bolts. When equipped, the metal detector will give you signals to indicate your proximity to the buried bolts. The detector plate will always indicate the direction to the bolts. Hold down the circle button to activate the device. As you move closer to the bolts, the rings will become redder and the beeping will become faster. Continue holding down the circle button, and once you are directly over the bolts, the metal detector will suck them out of the ground.
Thank you.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Better not let Ratchet see this one.
What do you have in there?
Gears, metal filings, dust.
You know what I mean. What is it?
I will show you this, but you must promise to stay focused on our mission.
Is it something about Quark?
Cities are full of smog, swamps are full of muck, and tar pits are full of tar. But here at Joe Y Resort, the sun shines 24 hours a day. Visitors get a free O2 mask to explore our warm waters. The benign marine life will welcome you to the big blue world under the sea. You can also use our complimentary flippers to partake in speed swimming. So come to Joe Y Resort and leave your world and your troubles behind.
Joe Y Resort, Poketaru.
I knew it.
Oh, come on. Switch off your nerd circuits and have some fun. Look, we'll go just long enough to pick up the O2 mask.
Perhaps the extra oxygen will help your brain to function properly.
Yeah, and maybe the salt water will rust your mouth shut.
I got some great bargains for you today. That's a real beauty.
Hey, you two are the first friendly faces I've seen in weeks. You are friendly, aren't you?
To you, yes. To him, no.
Well, friend, have I got a deal for you. Since the Blarg began dumping their toxic sludge into our ocean, the wildlife has,
become ravenous mutants?
Yes, you could say that. All my customers either left or became lunch. So I'm closing the place down. However, I just so happen to have one, count 'em one, O2 mask left.
How much?
It's not for sale.
But you said...
I said I had a deal, and indeed I do. You boys get rid of those Blarg ships, and it's yours. Just escort me to the other end of this resort, and you can use our jet fighter.
Jet fighter, eh? All right. But you better not try to stiff us.
Price.
Renderforest.com.